Team Mount 31, I want to take a moment and show you how each module is broken down. So every week you will have a new module, and you can see here's week one's module. It'll always start with the bird's eye view of the week, and it'll always end with the summary. And in between will be lecture videos and homework assignments and quizzes and interacts and things like that. So let's just take a look at week one. So if I click on the bird's eye view, this is just my quick 1 week at a glance calendar, and it's showing you what you're going to do online and what you're going to do face to face. So you've got a discussion you need to post to, you've got a couple of quizzes you need to take, and then you've got to reply to some discussion posts. You need to come to both the classes this week on Tuesday and Thursday. This will be our only Tuesday class, and then we'll just start going every other Thursday, or really the first and third Thursdays of the month. And then for every assignment that you have, I give you a description down here of what it entails and my estimated time requirement. This is how long I think it might take you to finish this assignment. It might take you a little bit longer, might take you a little bit less time. This is just my best guess. All right, so if we click next, then this will be our first look at our lecture videos for any section. It happens to be 2.1 in this case because 2.1 is the first section we do. Now, I had mentioned in a previous video that you'll have those blank lecture packets, or at least that's what I would have passed out in your face-to-face class. And so I expect you to either have those, and I'll have them for you in the times that we meet face-to-face, or if you're missing it, print it out. Here's a link to it, right? And then follow along as you watch the videos. So for every video I would have done in a face-to-face class, or excuse me, every example I would have done in a face-to-face class, I made a video for it. So here's example 1, 2, 3, so on and so forth. I also found some extra videos for students who might want a few extra examples, right? So sometimes the examples I do in class aren't enough, or the ones in the book aren't enough, or sometimes you just need to hear a different person say their thoughts on the same topic. So for the most part, I found Khan Academy videos. Sometimes I went outside Khan Academy, but they're all linked here. And then the other tab that I always have here is your TI-83-84 calculator support tab. We will be using a graphing calculator in here. So for the functions of the calculator that we use in section 2.1, here's videos on how to do them. Right. They're also, all of those calculator functions are mentioned in these examples, but if you just forget, like, oh crud, how do I do this one thing on my calculator, you've got a support tab for that. If you come up with a calculator error message, hey, I've got a page on Canvas for you to figure out how to fix that error. Although Googling how to fix errors is always a great option. So that's always going to be the setup. We've got our lecture videos page. And then when you scroll to the bottom and you hit next, the next thing you will see is the homework assignment for that section, right? And we're doing every other odd, so 1, 5, 9, that kind of thing. So we've got all of our homeworks that we'll be turning in, and there's always this submit assignment button. If you haven't submitted an assignment before, that's okay. I've got a link for you right here on how you can submit it. If you need to get your, maybe you wrote your homework on paper, and you need to get it into PDF form, I've got links for how to use Scannable if you're on an iPhone, or you can use Adobe Scan if you're on an iPhone or an Android. So I've got some links as to how to help you with that. And for every assignment I give you, there's a rubric down here. All right, let me head back to modules just so you can see where we are. We've done the bird's eye view, lecture videos, book homework, right? And then we do lecture videos for the next section, book homework for the next section, so on and so forth. And then when you get to the end of week one or the end of any week, I'm going to summarize what you did, what you learned, and what I'm hoping are your takeaways. So that's how our modules are broken down. And you will have a module each week that will open up the Saturday before that week starts. And every module, you have to have completed the orientation module to unlock the rest of the class. So that's what I got for modules. If you have any questions, please let me know. Send me an email. Flag me down in my office hours, virtual or real. Just flag me down after class this Tuesday or Thursday. And I look forward to seeing you soon. Take care. Bye.